by my new vlog. It's today Monday and had such a hectic day, like work, gym, going home, editing the video, doing laundry, cleaning the house, having dinner, and then in the last hour I wanted to go to the shopping mall and I had such a stress because I drove the wrong way and oh my god, and I thought it was closing at 9:30 and I was super late. In the end it closed only at 10. I found the pants I wanted to have and I have another few basics because I found out that I really like to wear basic tops, so that will I will show at home. And now I'm gonna go and drive home to Pablo, chill a little bit, and tomorrow's a new day. So yeah, see you later. Okay guys, this is one of the the new pants, which is like purple pinkish. It's really stretchy, like this. And this is then again a plain t-shirt, which I bought this time at the Bershka, so that's also a really really good store to buy them, this one. And I have a plain shirt which is yellow, and then these really cute tops. I will wear one, wait a sec. And this is the top, so that looks also really nice with these pants and really summer, and the quality is really nice, and yeah, I like it. And I have this one also in black, and that's what I bought today. And I will also show you immediately the bikinis, because then we're done. Okay, oh. Let me see, where can I put this? Okay. So, I don't know if I already showed you, but this is the first... I'm not sure if I already showed it in another video, but this is like a bikini. They are all from the H&M, only I bought this one earlier. But it's just a little bit awkward like this. So... this is like super neon yellow with this top. Fuck, wait a sec. Like this top. Okay, that's one. And then another one from the Zara is this one. From the Zara, sorry, from the H&M. This one with, where's the pants? Huh? Oh, here. This is like a high-rise pants. So, this is like a high one. This with, which else? Which one? Oh, this one. Oh, what? This is all not tight, awkward. Well, it's like green, like the dark, normal green. And then you can put the this with the top. Where's the top here? Just a normal one, like the triangle ones. And I have this exact same bikini. I bought it because the model, I swear to God, this one is from the H&M. And it's such a good... like model of bikini. I also did the zebra one, but this one is really like with the same pants, and then you can adapt it yourself how big or small this. And I think it's like the Brazilian thing because you have like the this also moves a little bit, but yeah, super cute. And then the last one, which I bought in the Spanish store, I think it's Spanish, no, it's called Sedonia, which is this print. Yes? See? This with this top. So I love this one. Yeah. So I'm really happy with what I bought up until now for summer. But I'm not there because I love having a lot of bikinis. But yeah, Pablo now made a tortilla and we are gonna go and eat that, even though we already ate. But yeah, that's it. So we'll see you guys tomorrow. Hey guys, Tuesday today and oops, Pablo and I went to the gym and we are having a free day tomorrow because tomorrow is the 1st of May, which is like the work day, like not literally a work day, but it's
the day of work. So then you are supposed not to work. So we have a free day, so probably we're gonna go to the beach. Yeah. Tonight, please. What the f. Like, guys, for real. Sometimes these things, like these small things, like, why can he not just close these things? Anyway. Tonight Ajax plays, so that we're gonna see for sure. We're gonna just try to. Oh, this goes wrong. And now I'm gonna make my favorite drink in the whole wide world. I can tell you that, which is lemonade. Carvan, which is like the brand, and then the framboos, which is in English is, in Spanish is frambuesa, and in English is raspberry. But the trick to make the best lemonade is to do it with cold water from the fridge. So this I have here. Oh, I'm so looking forward to drink this. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Fuck yes. This is literally the only thing I think I miss the most. You know, by the way, what I still have, because I'm on a diet. And my parents brought the last time that they were here, which was I think in February. They brought me this bag. Well, two of these. The M&M egg chocolates, and I still didn't eat it, and I'm not really sure when I'm gonna eat it. But yeah, anyway, I'm gonna now sit on the couch and do nothing until Pablo's here. Then we're gonna make dinner, and then it's game time. I wanted to show you, by the way, that I always keep like the scrub I make. Here. So I don't know if you can see anything. Well, it's, whoop, not that much anymore. But it's like the, what is it? The sugar with honey and olive oil. And I always keep it here so I can always take it when I want it. And I still really would recommend this because it's so, so good. So I'm gonna use it now. And then shower and put on my pyjama and wait for Paolo.
Ajax preparations. How did you find it, babe?
Huh?
How did you find it?
I saw it, please, that I know. To watch all these things. But they review. PPV.
Okay.
Let's see how we can see it. Because the quality sometimes is not so good.
But I have to be HM2, no?
Huh?
2, no?
Yeah.
Good morning! Today is Wednesday. And it's a different day because Paolo and I are free. And we are gonna go to the beach. So we are ready to rumble. We brought our, how do you call that? A cooler, the umbrella, and a bag with towels and bikini and everything. And we're gonna spend the day in Nerja. No, Nerja is gonna be, no babe? Nerja it is. So I'm super excited. And the weather is also really, really nice. Well, here by the way, it's a little bit. You can see, show you. But I think I'm gonna check what the weather's gonna be. Because I didn't really check. let me see. Nerja. So slow. Okay, it's gonna be there today around 22 degrees. Oh. Now it's 18. So, that's good. Good enough. I'll set them. Okay guys, we are definitely not the only ones going to the beach. I'm not sure if you can see. I'm gonna try to zoom in. But look at the line. All the way. Waiting to go to the beach. And we arrived in Nergi.
How is it called?
Nerga. We always make every... what are you doing, you dumbass? Not you, the car. And the weather's so nice. And we're gonna go and first visit the Balcon de Europa, no?
Balcon de Europa, sí.
So let's see. Look how cute, with a little plaza. Oh my god, guys, I found a Dutch store here in Nerga. Look, oldtimers. They have here Jumbo, like the things. Oh my god.
Where?
Look here.
Oh.
Where? Goudkuipje. No. Oh my god. I need to buy this. Shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. I cannot. En look, de ruiter, pindakaas, todo. Poedersuiker. Do they have... they don't have... Oh, krakottes! Mamma mia! What a store. What a store. But this is a Dutch store, no? Because everything... Look, the nuts, the cocktail... Oh my god! I cannot, babe. Yo, de koeken. This is a fully Dutch store. Probably the owners of these people are Dutch. Paprika chips. Oh my god, guys, I'm gonna move here already with their Dutch store. This is what I need. My Albert Heijn or my Jumbo. I think I already said it once in the vlog that I'm missing only the supermarket here.
Well, I found it. Even the cold stuff, like what you would need to keep in a fridge.
Exactly.
Or in a fridge.
And I was surprised that the prices were not ridiculous. Like, I mean, the big pot of pindakaas was 8 euros. I will look up how. Because this was even a bigger one, eh? Yeah. So the prices are quite okay. So yeah. Oh my god, and all the stores are open.
Oh, that's dangerous.
Yeah, that's really dangerous. Jesús. What?
Jesús.
Oh my god, I already like this city so much. Oh my god, this is the coolest place ever. Like, look, you're in the city center and now all of a sudden you have like this thing with the beach. Oh my god, this place, I love it. I love it. With the beach over there. How cool. At the beach. Paulo's going for a swim, no?
Yeah.
Muy bien. Go.
I'll leave the glasses there, okay?
Yeah. Hey guys. I've been working at home today and now I'm done and I wanted to go to the gym, but look what happened. Can you see?
I don't know if you can see like this, wait a second.
It's raining so much. But yeah, anyway, super warm outside. So then, now I cannot go outside. Anyway, I'm gonna go and clean the house. okay, it's Friday. And I still have to... Oh, he's not sitting there. Okay, anyway. It's Friday and I have to pack. Because we are gonna go to Cordoba because the cruise has started. Which I will of course show you. But the weather, it's like warm outside. But look, it's super gray here. So it's a pity. I was hoping that the sun would be shining. But I'm gonna feel how the temperature is. Oh, it's not even that warm. I do not like that. Well, maybe it's here in Granada because I saw that in Cordoba it's like 30 degrees. Oh, muscle pain. I went this morning to the gym at 8 or something. Oh, that's so tough. Yeah, I'm gonna go and pack and then we're gonna go on the road.
Okay, here we are.
Hola, una cerveza y una que quieras, Ginebra.
Hey guys, good morning. Good. No, it's not morning, it's already midday, afternoon, something like this. Pablo and I have been having breakfast. We woke up early, we have been organizing his room. And now we are gonna go. When is it Mom's Day? Tomorrow, no?
Tomorrow, yes.
Yeah, so we are gonna go and buy. Zondag.
Zondag.
What did you say?
Doensdag.
Doensdag? What the hell is doensdag?
That's in my own language, right?
Okay, sorry. We Zondag. Are gonna... Oh, this is not good.
Zondag, it's maandag.
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 But that's Monday, yeah?
In Spanje.
What?
Zondag is... How do you say mam? Mam?
Mam?
Mamsdag.
Mam? Moederdag.
Moederdag.
Moederdag. Ja, exactly.
Zondag is moederdag. Oh.
But
lekker hoor.
Lekker hoor.
Huh?
Ja.
Tiri man.
En Pablo is in the meantime saying all the words he knows in Dutch. But.
Wat doe je?
We are gonna go and buy.
Wat doe je?
A present.
Godver.
So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. And then we are gonna go and have lunch outside. Going to the cruises, which we did yesterday as well, but now during the day because yesterday was so cool. And
so cool.
Huh?
So cool, huh?
Yeah, this is what I said.
And this was so cool.
No, yesterday was not so cool.
I am so cool.
You are cool. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. And we will see us later. Bye. Okay. We have been, well, Pablo had to buy a mom's gift. How do you say it? Mother's Day's gift. Because tomorrow here's Mother's Day. Mother's Day. And he bought two things, like shoes, which I will show later. And something for the hair, like a scrunchie. And why is my hair so fucking ugly now?
It's not, it's super, it's okay. Super look.
Anyway, and then, oops, me too, also shoes. So I will show that later. But I'm so happy because I have them. And now we're gonna go back to the car. I'm gonna change my bag. And I think we're gonna have something for lunch. We're gonna have drinks. And we're gonna go to the cruise. No?
Sí.
Do you have something to add to this nice summary?
Enjoy, that's all.
Enjoy life, guys. Oh, there he comes.
Okay. Twee kleine biertjes.
Twee kleine biertjes? Muchas gracias, niño.
Alsjeblieft.
Are we gonna do our proost? Do you know still how it goes?
2 enthusiastic. Ben op in mijn boek.
I am. Well, nice try. Now I'm gonna clean. Good afternoon, I think. We are almost ready. Okay. Look, this are... Whoa. Okay, let me do it like this. These are the new shoes I bought yesterday. So cute. Oi. Oi, 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 oi. So yeah. With my purple pants or pink. And we are having a family dinner, or at least Paolo's family. Because it's Mother's Day here today. I have to sneeze, I cannot. So yeah, we are gonna now make ourselves ready, and then we're gonna go and pick up the right car, and we have to do a lot of stuff, but I think by 2:30 or something we're gonna be in the restaurant. Oh, what do I have here? Anyway, oops, that were my oops. So yeah, let's go.
¿Tú vas a bailar, Dani?